I looked out this morning and the sun was gone. The clouds were starting to get dark. I knew it was about to rain. And I saw it start to a separate people have wanted to know where rain and snow really does come from. It's condensation that holds gas and clouds. The water. It vaporizes into a gas, and all the plants start to transpirate. The surface will not just slip away. It slipped away. Yeah.